Hi there and welcome to the Beetle Garage. Today starting a new project with the breeding of Calcosoma Atlas, and I just brought you some papers from Thailand with me to show you how detailed and how scientifically appropriate in Thailand breeding of beetles is covered, not only in kind of magazines like this, but also in kind of books like this one, Beetles of Thailand, that is also written in English by the father of Bin, the director of the Siam Insect Zoo in Chiang Mai, Pisut Ek Am Nua, is the expert for beetle and insects in Thailand. So it's only one of his several books that he has written, second edition of Beetles. Of course, there are also the nice species, the big ones from the beetle breeder scene, pictured here. Everything in good pictures from also specimens from Thailand itself. So Atlas is described here. Distribution is Nepal, India, Myanmar, Malaysia, Indonesia, Philippines and Thailand. Occurs in Kanchanaburi, Chiang Mai and so on. Nice picture of a male here and a female. As you probably know, this is Atlas, a big one, a smaller one here. They can also come with short horns. So if the larvas don't have enough food or they come out faster or whatever, they have small horns like this, but they are fertile in the same way. And this is the big brother of Calcosoma Atlas, Calcosoma Caucasus. Also here, there are very big differences between the small males and the major males in the length of the horns. Yes. Here is also a very nice picture of a pair. Yeah, of Calcosoma Caucasus. And of course, if you go through, this is really Christmas for every beetle lover. Every beetle from Thailand is described here in a very nice matter with also very beautiful picture. And if you want to go into breeding them, there's also books from the same author about the breeding and rearing of beetles. I don't know why they have written it in English here, because it's nothing written in here in English, and it's a pity for me, because I would like to know also what he's writing. Also very nice pictures here, and of course here is Calcosoma Atlas, one of the biggest beetles also from Thailand. How they look as a larvae, how they fight against each others. Yeah, that's it. Caucasus here in this picture. So you see that in Thailand, breeding beetles is a really big thing, and the insects are recognized as a very valuable animals in the surrounding forests, whatever. Yeah, not only as pets. So what we have here, this is our pair of Calcosoma Atlas that I would like to put into a breeding box so that the female can lay her eggs. What I do, I just show you both of them here. First, this is the female. Yeah. And then let's see whether we can take out the male also. It's a nice man. Sometimes they are swinging the forelegs, so as if they would like to catch. And now he's catching himself with it also, yeah, making some noise. Yeah. Okay, so he doesn't of course like it if we take him this way. So this is our pair, a nice beautiful pair of Calcosoma Atlas, and of course I have prepared also a beautiful box for them. This time I also have a piece of wood in here that is going until the ground of the box. The bottom of the box is filled with clay, then it's a compressed black soil material, kind of like a normal earth, and then it's covered the rest with slightly wet mixed material of flake soil and earth. So I think this would be a nice breeding setting for them, and I hope that they like it if they come to sit here. And I just take them like this and put them in here. I've seen them yesterday mating inside of this little box that they were placed in here. I also can replace the beetle jellies from that mating box into this breeding box. So, and now let's see what happens. They probably will mate again, but I think the female, very soon as she has mated, she will dive down and we won't see her anymore. Until around probably in 3 to 4 months when we go looking whether she had laid some eggs here in this substrate. So stay tuned, subscribe to the channel if you like it. Thanks for watching.